Here we have the world-famous Galleria 409, located in scenic downtown Brownsville, Texas. It's located between Levy and Elizabeth Street at 409 East 13th. This is an 1850s building that was renovated and restored by Mark Clark. Took a period of about a year to do, and they included extensive demolition and making many new, or restoring many of the features that were formerly on the building. For example, these French doors were not here. It was just all filled in. It had a glass and aluminum door, and then these were made in Matamoros. Here's some of the portraits that are featured here in the gallery in the show Heads. Araceli Sosa of Matamoros. Arturo and Lisette from Trey Fratelli Restaurant. Mary Carey, former president of the Brownsville Art League. Just looking out onto the patio of Galleria 409, this area here is formerly was a storage room, a two-storage windowless storage room, but now it's opened up into a patio with spiral staircase, garden, and metal sculpture in the garden. And spiral staircase, I'll take you on a little tour of it. As we're going up the spiral staircase, we can see a view of the patio. And by the way, Brownsville, Texas is not known for its basements, but this particular building has a full-length basement in it. Now, as we go up to the upstairs gallery, we go in there. I believe this building is about 3,000 square feet. It was originally probably in the 100 years ago, but they're together now. Makes a beautiful space for showing artwork. This particular room here is only about 9 feet tall, but the other rooms are all much taller. For example, this one here has a ceiling height of about 14 to 16 feet. Here we see the owner's personal studio. There's a few pieces of artwork hanging on the wall. This one here is by Franz Schutte of Matamoros. The owner is very organized, Mark Clark's very organized set of paints, and the rest of his studio. Mark, by the way, he doesn't just make oil paintings, he also makes frames, stretches his own canvas, and instructs art free of charge at the Brownsville Museum of Fine Arts. Teaches a drawing class, and that's where I kind of got started. So we're coming back out the upstairs galleries, and here's a view.
My name is Mark Clark, and I'm the director of Galleria 409. And Chris came to me for painting lessons, initially drawing lessons, a couple of years ago. And he's my most apt and able student. I've never encountered anyone so eager to make art in all my life. And it's really remarkable when you find somebody that can actually follow directions and ask intelligent questions. And Cliff asked to learn how to paint oil portraits, and I told him a couple of the simple photorealistic painting techniques that I've learned over the years. The main ingredient that you have to...
The curator of the Brownsville Museum of Fine Arts. And this was an unusual pose. Jennifer was very good about posing for this picture. We took several photos, and I just asked her if she would lay her a stack of books on her desk and lay her head on it, and she did. And so this is what we came up with. with to pose her, and it really is a striking pose. Next to Jennifer is Luis Fonsorado. This work that we're looking at now is one of Mark Clark, and we're looking at it from a distance of about 15 feet. It's actually hanging about 9 feet in the air over a doorway in the gallery. So you can see that this
warm weather, warm people, lots of sunshine, lots of fun. 409 East 13th, Brownsville, Texas.
Uh-huh.